Hey guys! Welcome back. You'll probably recognize that I'm in a very different setting for today's vlog. I purposely waited until this hour because I wanted to get a nice shot of the sunset, but silly me. It's overcast and I don't know if I'm going to get that shot. So we're back to episode 9, Speculation, and today we're talking about one of the last remaining original trilogy characters, Lando Calrissian. Now, when it was announced that Billy Dee Williams was going to be reprising his role as Lando, I got pretty darn excited. Lando's not my favorite character, but it's always nice to see somebody from the old crew show up. As always, the three main questions about Lando are going to be, what role is he going to play in the film? Will he see any further character development? And, most importantly, at least to me and probably other fans of the original trilogy, is he going to survive? Now, taking these questions one at a time, the first one, what is his role going to be in the new trilogy? I'm kind of stumped on that, honestly. I don't know where to start with that. I know nothing. I would be willing to guess that he's going to either join the Resistance or team up with them at least a little bit. What's going to be really sad is he's not going to be able to have any sort of reunion with Han or Leia. Maybe Luke, even if it's just in Force Ghost form. That would be cool. Because Lando didn't really know Luke that well, and maybe it'll give him a chance to connect better, even if Luke is just a ghost. Second question, is he going to see any further character development? Well, in episodes 5 and 6, Lando went from a self-sufficient businessman who was also a little bit stuck up and definitely a clothes horse to a bona fide leader in the rebellion. One of the new canon books set after Return of the Jedi showed that Lando did not stay with the program after his part in the rebellion was done and the battle had been won. He went back to his business on Cloud City to see what he could salvage. And you know what? That's fine. As long as he's not teaming up with the First Order. That would seriously stink. That would make me, like, hate Lando forever. He's such a cool character, and if he teamed up with the First Order, even if it was to save his own neck, that would be too much of a rehash, and I would lose all respect for Lando. The third and most important question, at least to me and lots of others, is he going to survive? Please, JJ, you've already killed off Han. We have already killed off Luke. Please, don't kill off Lando. I don't know if I'd be able to forgive that, honestly. Even though, like I said, Lando's not my favorite character, I still like him enough that it would hurt big time to see him go. It's like, there are other ways of passing the torch rather than just killing off every single character other than the female ones. That's a bit excessive, you know what I mean?
So that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more G-rated Star Wars content, go ahead and click that little subscription button down below. Don't forget to check out the links in the description box for information on how you can help keep this channel going. I still need a replacement computer. I don't know if that other source is going to pan out or not. So, question of the day. What do you hope we will see Lando do in episode 9? Do you hope he'll be a good guy, bad guy, on the fence again? Do you want him to have some funny moments, some good lines, whatever it is? Do you want him to still have the same fashion style that he's always had? Whatever it is, go ahead and post a comment below. So, ignore the ATVs. We've got them everywhere out here, even at sunset. So, until next time, this is the Clumsy Jedi signing off. Bye, guys. Those stupid buzzing things, they're so noisy.